Hello guys, my name is Thiago and I am start this project speak English to solve some problems in mathematics principle. I will highlight some questions from AIMO. There is the Asian International Mathematical Olympiad, and I would like that you like this project, and I hope that this project help you to study and prepare for the International Olympiad. Okay, let's check it out. How many ways are there to arrange three identical red balls and three identical yellow balls and four identical blue balls in a row from left to the right? So this question specifically is a question for permutation with repetition. You should know the formula that is no hard to remember. For example, the permutation with repetition, you will check the total and the how many repetition occurred in our group of elements. For example, here, if we identify the organization of the formula, we have, for example, total, factorial, and the each repetition with your factorial. For example, if some elements repeat three times, you will put here a factorial for three, B factorial, C factorial, and N factorial, depend how many factorial you have, how many repetition of elements you have. For example, here, let's identify each repetition or each element of our formula. And after that, we can change the elements and calculate our solution. So the total, how many elements we have in this group? So let's organize the group of elements. Three identical red balls, one, two, three. Three identical yellow balls, one, two, three. Four identical blue balls, one, two, three, four. So we have the total of 10 elements and we will put here. After we have the R in repetition three times, we have yellow in repetition three times too, and B of blue four times. So now we will change and put here now our formula, the elements that we found. So total is 10 factorial. And we have our first repetition is 3 factorial. And after that we have yellow factorial 3 times again, 3 factorial, and B 4 factorial. Now we just have to organize this. Let's simplify this fraction. 10, we will give our attention for these elements, because this element is the major than the others. So the organizer will be 10 factorial, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 4 factorial, we will simplify with this element. 3 factorial. We need to pay attention that 3 factorial is the same of 3 times 2. This is 6. This possibility for us to simplify this with this and will be 1, because 3 factorial is 6. 4 factorial, we can simplify with 4 factorial. 3 factorial, we can divide as 3 times 2. 10 divide with 2 is 5. 9 divided with 3 is 3. And we have here 3 times 3, or 5 times 3, times 8, times 7, times 5. And when you times these all, realize this multiplication, the result will be 4,200 possibilities to make this arrangement. Okay, guys, I would like you love this project. I hope this project help you to study for the AIMO. And please don't forget to subscribe in this channel. Follow me in my social media that is in descriptions or here under. And please put your like in this video and share with your friends this work that I'm doing free for you with so much love. Okay, guys, see you next time and bye-bye. See you.